My hope is that in the future, no one will be forced to move because of climate change.
My hope for increasing climate ambition is that policymakers and governments, as well as researchers and civil society, is working closely together in order to take responsibility and ownership for climate-related actions.
My hope for increasing climate ambition is to create an avenue whereby university students can be introduced to strategic documents such as the National Adaptation Plan, the national determined contribution of their respective country, Paris Agreement, and other negotiation processes.
My climate ambition is that the lessons learned from projects that have been implemented, but also the evidence-based research, both actually feed into policy processes.
So my hope is that as people become more educated on how these extreme weather events caused by climate change are affecting individuals, that they'll start investing more in the different adaptation measures needed, such as insurance, so that countries and individuals can stay on track to their development goals.
Yeah, I think in order to raise climate ambition and to trigger climate action, there is a need to bring together all sorts of different partners. Academics, researchers, of course, government, but also the private sector and NGOs at the same table.
My hope when it comes to climate ambition is that scientists work together with young generations. I think when scientists together with young people work together, we will be able to initiate the drastic changes that we need in order to face climate change.
My hopes for achieving climate ambition is informing policymaking through the latest cutting-edge scientific research we do, looking at not only the future trends in hazards, but also looking at the future trends in exposure and vulnerability, something that we believe needs a lot more say in policy making and something that has a lot of potential in making our cities more resilient.
As a scientist who was involved in the IPCC process for the last 2 years, I really hope that decision makers will listen to the science. It's very clear that if we do not cut emissions, we get a sea level rise, which is really hard to deal with. We don't want to get there.